What's up, guys? It is Friday, the day after Thanksgiving. I'm doing an all-day set today. I don't know if I'm going to be in this tree the entire time, but this is my first time in a saddle this year. Last year, I saddled pretty much the entire year, but I'll show you what I'm working with here. I've got an older scrape right there, which I'm not too confident in, but there's a bunch of trails right down in front of me here. I've got some cover, and I've got this creek over here to the right, and they tend to travel that pretty heavily, so I didn't spook anything when I came in this morning, but hopefully that means that they're coming now instead of earlier this morning. We'll see what we see. So I had a pretty fun morning so far. At about 10 o'clock out in this bean field behind me, there was about 3 bucks running, and one of them was a shooter buck, really nice. they didn't react to rattling or grunting at all, so I just kind of left it quiet for a little bit, and then about an hour ago, so about 11 o'clock, I rattled and had a little forker coming in on a beeline. And then he just kind of wandered off. And then just now, about 11:30, I rattled again. And then had this other little buck come in on a line as well. This is the first time that I've had action all year and bucks reacting to rattling and grunting. So it's pretty late in the season right now. It's pretty encouraging to see that activity right now, so I'm just gonna sit here all day. It's gonna be a long hunt, but hopefully it pans out and it'll work out. Bye. Going on hour 6 of this hunt. It's been about 3 or 4 hours since I've seen anything, so I had about half hour of really good action. Got my knee pads for the saddle, so I basically have to wrap my legs around the tree like a toddler. There's squirrels everywhere, so I can't even take a nap. Every noise, I think there's a big buck coming by. But you know what? It's not cold, and I'm not working, so. Bye. shoot on this weak side. So first, I drew on the strong side of the tree, and then she never gave me a shot. So she came around the weak side of the tree, so still drawing. I had to come over to this side, and I was at a really weird angle, and I think I just shot before I was actually ready. I was afraid she was going to keep walking, but it went clean over her back. But it's still pretty early. It's about 3:30 right now, so I'm sure there's going to be some more deer that come through. They got downwind of me, but they never spooked or anything. They just kind of trotted off, didn't know what happened. So we'll see what happens the rest of the night. Hopefully I can stop being an idiot and make a clean shot. Spined him. It wasn't quite